director is the gunner who sits on the right hand side, and the vehicle commander who sits on the left. The driver sits right at the front, and then the left hand side of the driver is when the engine compartment is. So it usually comes fitted with a roll for the power to the gun wire. Okay, when you're not driving, you'll be sat up in these little chairs here. So you've got arm bars that come up underneath, and they clip in place like that. You'll be sat on the top there with your arms folded out to the side, or just in front for a bit of stability. You bring the chair down, you do the reverse, so you push it up, arm bar comes down, and the seat comes down. Okay, make sure you keep your fingers well away from the teeth that run around the side on here. Okay, this one's quite good because it's got a guard that goes about a quarter of the way around, but there are some exposed teeth at the front to keep you with the sticks. Okay.
Just go through the harnesses.
Can you do it, me, like? Hang on.
Okay, then what I want you to do is just going to stand on here.
Oh, so you want me to stand like that?
Pardon?
Do you want me to stand up?
No, it's alright, you go through the...
Oh, you want a bit sit here? Oh, you have to sit down then. Right.
Okay. So, you're going to put one hand through the harnesses on the right here. And then.
Thank you.
chap at the top, whenever you're ready, if you want to come down for me. And we'll make our way out the back.
Alright, I'm coming out.
You're coming out. So what are we off to after this? You're back home, you've got the plans for today or?
No, just going to the
Are you from London?
I'm surprised how much traction you get when you start turning.
Yeah. Sometimes they're really badly behaved, they don't do anything. What are you doing? You put it back a bit more, and then it'll literally kick itself all the way around, and you oversteer. So you've got to be careful sometimes that they kick back in when you sort of don't really want them to. Sometimes it'll be really like unresponsive, and then it'll just decide all of a sudden that it wants to start playing ball again, and it'll end up spinning itself back.